Hello, hello. We are live. Checking all the sound and all the things. Making sure all my stuff is up. But yeah, we are going to play some Minecraft today. And yeah, I am really excited. I'm gonna, hopefully 2 hours, I think. 2 hours, I think, will be an okay stream time. I'm really wanting to get a bunch of different farms either started or do something, get something, you know, finished. That would be nice. We are very close to being able to start work on the main base, which is super exciting. Yeah, I'm pumped for that. Let's see. Ooh, we have a new follower. I don't know if I may have shouted them out last time. Kabaka Lion, Kabaka underscore Lion. Thank you for the follow. That is very nice of you. I appreciate you. Kabaka, Kabaka. Maybe, did they change their name before? Maybe that's why I don't know them. Huh. Weird. Strange. Okay, how do I click off of you? No, I don't want time. Okay, well, let's reset you since you are being weird. All right. But yeah, we're gonna play some Minecraft, which I'm very excited for. I think it's gonna be a good time. Just gonna be chill, just gonna hang out. Gonna just make sure we're good. I think we're good. We're gonna hop in. We're gonna play the things. All right. That is good. We are good there. All right. Make sure my sound is on. There it is. Let's see if I can hear it over here. All right, let's get some sleepage and get started. All right, so I've been getting stuff ready to take back to that portal in the mesa. So we may end up going there. Mostly so I have that ender chest full of... I've got some obsidian there so we can make the nether portal, which would be nice. I want to show you guys what I did over here off stream. So I was getting an overflow of feathers, and it was clogging up my filter on this cooked chicken farm. And you can probably hear that clock going, just ticking away. So it's going to be annoying here for a second. Let me turn down sounds. Yeah, let me just turn that down all the way for now. So what it is, so normally I get just feathers backed all the way up, and it doesn't work. It wasn't great. So I just set a clock that goes to observers. Just gets the clock going. Let me show you what it looks like. Let me take some of these overflow eggs. So grab some of those. Throw you in there. So anything goes in there, get shot out right there, which I think is pretty nifty. So we've already got full of feathers all the way up, you know, except for up here. So anytime I get anything extra, goes through, gets spit out. Eventually I'm gonna hook up the eggs to do the same thing. I just haven't done so yet. But it was kind of a pain, because that is the sound. That is the sound of my madness as I was putting this in. Ooh, had the coughs. But yeah, this clicking nonstop was my madness. It was so bad. But we did that. It was a nice little thing that I did off stream just to take care of any issues that would arise from that. Let's see, what else did I do off stream? Oh, I started adding some grass in. So I've been putting grass in around so I can start converting the pods all over here to grass areas. So I've started bordering it out. So the reason why I border it out is so when I go back through and tear the pods all and mycelium up, and we're not gonna take out all the podzol, because I do like a little bit. We'll take out this stuff here. And this right here. And then I just pick up all the dirt, I place it back, grass grows over the top. And since there's no mycelium around except for you, you are a poop. You are a poop. Yeah, I just do this and the grass will grow over it. And I've got that border up there as grass, so we are good to not have mycelium grow back, which is nice. Just like that. So I'll be doing that just kind of slowly, probably in between streams, mostly just getting just little bits of landscaping done. This chest that I have up here though is going to be where I make a glowberry farm. So, and I have a design that I found online. Like, I just went on the YouTubes, found it, and decided I was going to use that. I also want to really, I want to see if, you know, what is not the most efficient, because that's not how I usually build farms. I don't really care about that, but I would like to have a large amount. So I'm trying to figure out how I can make it a little bit more, like, on a bigger scale. So I have one that's still pretty small scale, but it works. Growing some more cherry wood. And I've already got a whole bunch of it. Yeah. Let's see. I put some in here with the leaves, because I love the leaf blocks. They're so saturated and pink. I love it. And then I have some pink petals here for flowering decorations, because I've also got the poppies. I think I have some other flowers in here too. If not, I have some over there. And then, yeah. And then bamboo, great stuff. Bamboo wood, great stuff. All right. Let's look at this. Okay. Now I have beetroot and potatoes because I just want to have a little farming area over there just as either food or things for like villager trades or anything that I want to put out in that direction if I want to sit out there for a little while. So I've got different workstations, brought some anvils, some iron just in case. But yeah, we are going to adventure out. I'm also going to put an ender chest out there. We'll do a stronghold another day, but the obsidian is what I was really going after. I have an idea for a bee farm and a snow farm. Haven't made my turtle farm yet because I've heard they changed the turtle like breeding mechanics a little bit. So, all right. Ooh, I added mending and I'm breaking 3 to these. So we're going to see how that works for us. We want doors. Hello, bees. What's up, Grid? How are you? How are things? I don't understand that reference. What a waste. Yeah, you know, it's not the first time. It happens. But how are you? How are things? Not too bad. Waiting on Kay to get home so you can watch yet another horrible James watch. Oh, which one are you watching? Maybe I have an opinion. That's probably enough. Malignant. Dude. Okay. No joke. I love that movie. Like, it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous, but it's so good. Have you heard anything about it? Like, anything at all? It looks so awful that it would be wonderful. It's okay. Do not make any assessments in the movie whatsoever. Don't try to analyze it. Don't try to guess anything. Don't do any of it. Take that back. Kay said that she heard the twist was super predictable. It is. But it, oh gosh, if you know what the twist is, if she knows what the twist is, it may spoil your first viewing because, like, why don't you tell me just not to breathe, Josh? Okay. I just don't want you to spoil your first viewing of it because it's so ridiculous that when you see it, like, because you're going to start to put things together. And when you do, you'll be like, no, they're not going that direction. That's not a thing. And then when they do, you're going to be like, well, holy poop, they just went there. Like, because it's ridiculous. But yeah, I just want you to, like, it. But it's so enjoyable. It's super good. I really like the movie. It's just ridiculous. And it reminds me of, like, a little bit of, like, old horror. Just some sparkly water. I've got strawberry, the clear American sparkling water. But yeah, Malignant reminds me of old horror movies. Not, you know, like Rosemary's Baby kind of thing. Like, it is very much old horror. All right. It like has elements of that while still being a very fresh new horror kind of experience. We take sponsorships. Yeah. Wouldn't that be nice? That would be so nice. I think Clear American is like the generic, like great value, like Walmart brand or whatever. I think that's all I need to take. Ooh, I need a... No, I have a composter there. She's home, so I'm gonna watch it, but I'll definitely shoot you a message after and let you know my thoughts. Seriously, like, I don't even mind. Like, I have Facebook Messenger open. Hit me with a play-by-play as you're going through it, because there's so many things that are that go on through that movie. It's ridiculous. It is very well worth a watch. Oh, if you do that, you'll analyze. That's true. That's fair. Well, you have a good time, sir, and enjoy yourself. It is... I really enjoyed the movie. Fishies? Ooh, I didn't look, I didn't grab the logs of things. Hold on, let me grab that real quick. I gotta grab the chat logs from that. Logs. Maybe, was this already an open one? Did I already have an open one? I think it was this one. Let's see. Yes. That is it. That is it right there. All right, let's throw you over here. Cancel you. Let's see. Let's see. Maybe it's not that one. Maybe it's not that one. I don't know. Let me open up the other one and see. You are it. Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay. Let's go. So. So we have to go, like, I kind of remember the path, and we use torches, and I know we have to go down past this desert area. Do that and see if we can see any torches, because we lit it up with torches, so we'll try that out. Ooh, but there is a little thing there. Let's see, what's that? It's like a well, little desert well area. Let's see if there's any good stuff over here. Don't remember if there is stuff in this. There's supposed to be stuff in a well. Nothing. There we go. We're just gonna dump that out. Because we are monsters. And we littered. Okay. Keeping a lookout for anything for the underwater areas. Are you a torch? Are you a torched area? No? Okay. Let's keep going around. Now, you're a torch. I believe you are a torch. Okay. So we are on the right track. Don't you yell at me, dolphin. Some sheepies up there. Not just sheeps, but sheepies. See some turtles. Some pigs. Okay. This is interesting. Yeah, I'm supposed to go that way, but what's this over here? Why does this look weird? This looks weird. Is it just looking weird, or does it have anything? No, it doesn't have anything. It just looks weird. Some puppers. Oh, there it is. There's our first one. Okay. So our next one would be really far away. Oh, wow. Okay.
And it's getting dark out.
Okay, I remember lighting that up. Of course I do, because, like, no one else would light it up. All right. Oh, did I walk up? That way? Yeah, I guess it really doesn't matter. Really doesn't matter. Let's grab another drinky drink. Not a drinky drink, just a regular drink. Delicious. So cool. I think next time I come out here, I'm either going to walk, like a horse or a llama back through the nether, or I thought what would be really neat would be to get some Frostwalker boots and walk them back. Or ride them back. I think you can ride them and the Frostwalker from your boots will still be in effect. I don't know for sure, but I would like to try. That is strange. I need to look at... What is that? What is that? That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. I didn't make that. Oh, that's a shipwreck. That's a shipwreck on land. Oh, wow. That's cool. That is so cool. I didn't know you could do that. I mean, there's not much in here. I don't really need any of this. I guess I'll take the bamboo to like plant over there, I guess, if I need to make something. But yeah, that's neat. I didn't know that like you could find shipwrecks on land. Huh. That doesn't make any sense. Guess I'll grab some of you too. Did I take a boat through here last time or what? I feel like I've taken this path like three completely different times. Like completely different paths. Like this whole journey. Don't you yell at me, cow. Ooh, look at the water change over there. That's cool. Hmm. There's a village. And there's fireworks going off outside. And there's been fireworks going off for the past couple days, because when we have things that go boom, we have to shoot them off, apparently. Even though it's not allowed until the 4th, we gotta do it anyway. Drives me a little bonkers. Oop, and we're just gonna keep doing it. Okay. Sounds great. Rain for real. Gotta do the jump sound. There we go. Thing down here. Don't believe so. Ding. Get out of my way. Okay, so you are not what I need, but I will, let's make a boat. Let's just make a boat. Let's do that. Do you have a crafting bench? No, you don't. I mean, I have a whole bunch, but you guys should really have one. Do you have one? You know what's funny is that this is a raft, so you would think it would take less wood to make it, but it takes the same. That bugs me. You are closed off. Let's turn you around. So many orange flowers right there. Let's just do one of these numbers. Just because, apparently. Horrible sound. Horrible sound. Raft hitting the walls. Horrible, horrible sound. Sunken boat. All right. All right, let's go. Did I? I believe I did look this over. Oh, for real now. Oh, goodness. Okay. Let's go over here. Where are you at? Ah! Okay, okay. Let's go over here, let's sleep. Too much, I tell you, too much. All right, sir. Where are ye? There, I see ya. Come on. Come on. Ooh. And come on. Ooh. And ooh. There we go. Hooah. Hooah. Go right here. Just save some air. Oop. Give me my sword. All right, so let's put you down here. And I totally got a trident. Throwing you out. Throwing you out. All right. That's a hoe. Nope, an iron axe. Fantastic. Okay. What about you? Oh, you look like a pottery shard. Yeah. All right. Hey. What are you? Wood hoe. There's some more suspicious gravel. Oh, are you a shard? No. Oh. An emerald or a diamond? Take an emerald, I guess. I keep digging into the suspicious sand or the suspicious gravel. Are you suspicious as well? I think you are. Oh. Okay, let's take you out of there. Plenty shard. Shard. Shardy gird. All right, let's see. Okay. So I'm getting rid of all this to kind of get stuff just out of my line of sight here. Nothing suspicious there. Or there. Okay. Nothing suspicious. Nothing suspicious. Back over here, check again. Okay. All right, nothing there. All right, let's take these. Because they glow. All right. Let's go over here and check. Nothing really good there. Take you out. Take you. Okay. But you are suspicious. Oh, that's assured. That's assured. Assured. Another plenty. Okay. You're gone. Oh, you're a suspicious. Does it have to be uncovered? No, you are not a suspicious. You fooled me into thinking you were suspicious. Okay. I thought I hit my stream button to turn off stream. Because I have it set to a foot pedal. So I accidentally nudged my foot pedal and I thought it, I thought I hit the button. I did not. Oh, you are coal. Okay, none of you. I haven't seen any suspicious sand for a while. Ah, you look suspicious. You both are suspicious. Sherd. It's another blade. Ooh, you're an emerald. Okay. Okay, let's get our air back. Okay. Anything suspicious? Oh, you are suspicious. Sherd! Okay. Oh, no. All right, what about you? How suspicious are you? A nugget, okay. I don't know how I feel about a nugget. Let's get rid of the gravel, because we don't need the gravel. I would like, what are you, wheat? Are you gonna be wheat? You are wheat. and I don't want the wheat. Are you cobble? You are cobble. Don't need you. Okay, okay, I hear you, I hear you. Let's charge our air back up. Ooh. Okay then. I don't need any of that, but I do see something suspicious. Ooh, you are different. Where did you go? There, you should be here. Okay. Who is gurgling at me? I do not appreciate the gurgle. Oh. There we go. Little temp bed on top of this little thingy with the stuff. All right, let's get out of here. This place is so cool looking. Such a neat terrain generation. Delicious. See any torches? No. Oh, there's a torch. Go this way. And there is a pillar. Let's see, what marker is this? Well, it seems like we skipped one, it seems, but that's okay. Sheepies, sheepy, sheepy. Okay, do we have... Oh gosh, that's a big ravine. Ooh, okay. What am I looking at here? 26. Go down here a little bit. And I was going to say, do we have another boat? We need another boat. Oh, it's this way. I did a dum. There it is. I should have just looked around a little longer. I think there's a boat sitting there too. Like, looking at every piece of gravel now like it is suspicious gravel. Alright, next one. 4156. Ugh, lots of fireworks going off outside. Gonna be about this direction. I'm trying to be on the lookout, see if I can find any underwater things. There is an ocean monument there. There is an ocean monument close to my island that I want to utilize for a like a farm there, Guardian Farm. I just don't really know how I want to do it yet, so I've been kind of debating. There's a little Mushroom Island. Do I go in here? Oh no. I'm over this way. Well, let's just go around here. This has got to be like the tiniest little Mushroom Island, too. Like, look how little that thing is. It's so weedle. It's just a weedle thing. It's so weedle. Just a weedle island. A weedle island. Sir, should be like another monument, I think, around here, too. Let's see, where are we at? Some squiddies. Is it 427? No. It's 912. Let's be on the lookout then. Did I go this way? Let's go this way and find out. Let's explore. That's a chicken. Nope, those are bees. Bees falling. Ah, I do see a torch. Okay. We are headed in the correct direction. Oh, I remember this. This very windy area with lots of places that it looks like I can go hide in. Okay. It's another one. Oop. I think this is it, right? All right. Go here. I think I can just cut through instead of going over. Yep, that's it there. I remember that. That looks familiar. Okay. Now, where else? So, let's put some torches on the other side of this thing, just so we can see a little bit better, especially from the other side. Sleep again. All right. Now, do I have a boat down here? I do. Okay. I believe we will go this way. Even though I don't see any torches. I keep like trying to peer around like in VR or something. I guess either way would have taken me there. So that lets me know I'm heading the right direction. Looking good. Ooh, I'm getting close. Okay. Getting closer. Closer. Little caverns. Looking still very familiar. We are on the right track. That's a chicken. A whole chicken. Don't need to go in there. Don't need to go there. There's my landing spot. All right. Poop. Poop. There we go. There we go. Leave more breadcrumbs. Some big fireworks going off now. That's my, I think I'm going the correct direction. Let's see, what's the next one? I think that's it. All right, let's just keep going west. We must go west. Do we cut across? Because I don't remember this. Did we go up and around? Maybe we went up and around. Let's go check that way. You quiet pig. That was a good jump. I am happy with myself on that jump. Ooh. Because I don't really remember walking through the snow. Egg. Egg. There we go. Gonna wake up my children. Gonna make me grumpy. Yes, thank you for moving. You are a whole animal. Okay. Where am I going? Hello? Let's go this way. Oof. Big oof. Because I feel like this way. Looking at the coordinates, maybe? No, gotta go this way. That's what I meant. Go this way. That's totally what I meant. Gotta go this way. How did I get this far off? Like, coordinates on everything, I guess. Or maybe I should just be better at writing them down. Like, and I still haven't written these down. I'm just looking up the chat logs for this world and what I typed into chat to remember. So I guess I did write them down. It's just I didn't write them down in a very easily decipherable way. Let's see, we gotta go back a little bit and go back this way. But I think okay. Shouldn't have to go too far back. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh goodness. I almost froze. Okay. So I need to go this way. I feel like I'm still going the wrong direction. Even though, like, I keep referring to coordinates. And by the coordinates, I'm going in the fairly right direction, I guess. Like, it would not be obscene to think that I'm going the right direction. I don't know what else to do. Give me my bed. Thank you. All right. So, boom, 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 boom. Jeez. Oh my gosh, that scared me so much. That sound was like just so loud, hit me right in the ears. Oh my gosh. Oh. So this is the line. Am I just going to hit right where my boat was? I heard that Enderman come back again. All right, so this is probably going to take me to right where the boat was. Yeah, I'm like 99% certain that's going to take me right back to where the boat was. Yeah. Come out here and get me yourself. Okay. Yeah, okay. So that's that. So do I need to go then this way? How do I know which way to go? Because I don't see any other... thing. Let's look at that one. 6253. And... 'cause that's a mismatch and destroy block. I don't know what that is. It's way over here. So, ooh. I can smell all the fireworks. I wanted a tree hop. Tree hopping would be fun. But that's a pit of doom, and I don't want a tree hop over a pit of doom. Oh, goodness. That triggered some vertigo there for a second. So I'm going to go this way. Because that felt awful. Oh, we've been in here. We did this, so we're close. Okay. I remember you. Yeah, I remember you. So we are close, actually. Let's travel up the water here. Let's swim up this. Get us up a little faster. There it is. I see you. I feel like I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Gonna add some more here and I don't need you. Let's grab some of you. All right. I was just thinking. Pumpkins let you make iron golems, snow golems, like with the jack-o'-lanterns. You can make pumpkin pie. What else? Because with melons, you can make the little glistening melon. And that's it. So maybe they should add more functionality to melons? Maybe. Wouldn't be a bad idea. I don't think. Like, it could, use a little workshopping, but I think some additions With the melon block wouldn't be too bad. I wouldn't mind them, like, really taking a good hard look at every block and drop from in the game, like from mobs and stuff, and really reevaluating, okay, what kind of purpose does this have? Like, it doesn't necessarily have to have a mechanical purpose. Like, some things can just exist to look nice and for design. Doesn't necessarily have to have, like, a mechanical function. Like bones turning into bone meal to grow crops quicker. Things like that. It doesn't have to have that. But I think reevaluating things, I wouldn't think would be a bad idea. Especially if you're like, you know what, we've overlooked this block or this drop that mobs drop. So let's see what we can, you know, maybe we could utilize it in a different way or add a functionality to it. Like right now it doesn't have one per se. Or it does, but let's add a mechanical function to an aesthetic function or something separate, you know, like you can do one thing with this and it's like an aesthetic design thing. Or if you add another thing to it, it has a mechanical function, you know, like give us like different trees of things to, trees is like tiers, like skill trees and things like that, to utilize that kind of stuff. I think it would be pretty interesting. I think it'd be fun. Fun. I think it has potential to be really good. If utilized in a really fun way. Now this sticks out a little bit, which is good. I wanted it to stick out. Good. All right, let's add you right here. Okay. Didn't need that. Okay. Let's put this stuff in here for now, because this is stuff to potentially take back. Put you there. But we will. Yes. Let's do this. Turn you and you. Does it go like this? Oh, yes. I gotta break them down first. I forgot. Okay. Bam, bam. Because we have carrots in both, I believe. In both sides. So let's do beetroot over here. Actually, let's take you, and what we're going to do is we are going to make a few barrels. apparently 8 barrels. And then we're going to sleepies. Ooh. Good drink. Okay. And let's put... Let's just put you on the ground. There. Ooh. All right, and then we could do a little patch of potatoes. Where's my hoe? There's my hoe. Let's do a little patch of potatoes. So we could do some potatoes right here. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. Let's put you there. Something like that. We'll do that. There we go. Get some potatoes growing there. Actually, let's put our potatoes in. And then for the, let's see. I guess we could do something over here, maybe? So, actually, let's do this. Okay. And then we're gonna just tear this all open. Like a little pond, and we'll do pumpkins around the pond. Pumpkins and melons. Okay, so let's do something like this. Okay. Let's hit that corner, see what happens. Okay. look at all that happening. Oh, that's exciting. Okay. Put one here. Put one there. And there. Yeah. Okay, and then let's put in a little waterfall thing here. Let's go grab all that stuff. Okay. Boom. Let's see. Okay. How do we like that? It's a little square. So we can mess with that down here-ish, I guess. Okay, that's not bad. There we go. Yeah, that's not too bad. And then we can put some dirt around it. Maybe over here on this side. Yeah, I think that's gonna look good. Might even extend it down here a little bit too. Let's go ahead and do that. Then we can go around here a little bit and then kind of do like one of these numbers. Make it a little deep right in here. Boom. Like that. Let's go. Let's see. Let's put you here. And then we can go just a little bit deeper in this. And do this. Boop. All right. Okay, let's go up and sleep. And we'll move some more water. Not just water, but water. All right. We do have grass and this. You need to be put in there. Boom. Okay. Sticks there. All right. Okay. Okay. Let's just do this. Just limp it along, leapfrog it if we can. Another one. Okay. Okay, and then we'll do this one. Nope, I need you. So we'll do that layer first, and then we'll do this layer. There we go. I like it. I think it looks good. Okay, so now let's add in the dirt and grass and stuff. you out of grass. Here and then dirt. More dirt. Give me. All right. I think that's starting to spread. Yeah. Let's start building kind of our sand dirt line here. You'll be sand. All this will be grass. We could probably do some grass up in here too. We won't go all the way up, I think. I think we'll just stop about here. And then we'll go up just a tad bit on here. Go all the way to about here, maybe. I think that's good. Yeah. And then we will put you right here in the middle, because we'll do a little bit of some stuff. Do some bone mealing of all that important stuff. Itchy nose. Here for now, and this. Put that in. You know, I guess I could. I don't have to necessarily use grass here to change it into moss. I could use stone. Let's do that. That might work a little bit better. And it'll save me on grass. And I might be able to get some more moss out of it, too. There we go. Let's do that again. Oh. Dangerous. Dangerous cactus. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. All right. Let's put some grass in here now. Okay. That works for me. Get some bone mealage. Okay. Let's go put some of these in there. Let's grab these as well. Grab at least one of these. So let's do you right here. We can go melon, pumpkin. Oh. Okay. And then we will put something here, so we don't step in the water. And I'm gonna put you here like that. And you are gonna go across right here like that. And now we're gonna wait. And then let's do another one of those, but put you right here like that. And we'll do something like that. Okay. So we're gonna let that just go and just, you know, work on itself there. While we get the nether portal area started. So now we need the obsidian. The obsidian. Oh yeah, that's good sized. Very good sized. Okay. And then we are gonna take some of the wood here. Ooh. Let's Let's get some more of that. Do some Shirley Temple. For a little bit of more bone meal here in a bit. While that decays, let's check over here. We are doing well. That bamboo is growing. It is growing. Boom. There we go. Give me the good stuff. Gonna get one. Yeah, all right. Gimme. Ooh, we should light it with Sparky McFirepants. There we go. Hopefully. hopefully we can get some saplings out of you so I can grow more of you. Yes. Wood. And then we're going to do some of these. Okay, now let's look at the. No, let me in here. Give me in here. Birch. Give me some birch. What do we got here? And give me some of these. Check over here. We got one. Ooh, three. Three. No, that's just too busy. Too busy. Just too much. Well, now we know. Now we know. All right, let's sleep. Look over here. I did these wrong. Okay, so what I need to do is that can go any of those like that. They need to have a space in between to allow them to grow. Let's do that. Let's do that. Okay, let's put you here. You and you. let's do chain. There we go. We could put that like that. Make it look nice. Oh, actually, let's do that. And put one like right there. I think that looks good. And let's put what you here, maybe. We could definitely put you here, and then maybe. Something like that. Let's put all this in here. Let's put one of you in here. Keep a bed there, keep that for in the nether if we need to move things. Oh, there is. Yeah, that's good. And we'll let this stuff grow. Actually, let me grab a bed just in case. But while this stuff is growing, when I was doing some off-stream stuff, last time I was over here, I saw that there were some things that we could investigate. It's like warm, like the warm water in the ocean is something that we can investigate, because that's where some of those little underwater ruins are for some of these suspicious things. The things that are suspicious. Alright, let's actually craft a boat. Let's go up here and get this wood. So we don't have to use all the wood that's on us. Because I do see some things. All right. Hoorah! I don't know if I went and explored this boat already, but we will soon find out. All right. We did. Okay. That is fine. Ooh, these are sea pickles. Let's grab some of these. These are good. Good stuff. I think we can Not clone them, breed them? That's what I meant. Those are the right words. Alright, let's look in here. What do you got? Are you suspicious? I think you are suspicious. Ooh, I see a shirt. It's a snort. Who is doing all that gurgling? I'm gonna get ya again. What are you now? Okay. Okay, I'll take that. Oh, I'm on some suspicious sand. That's nice. Nugget. Another sherd. I saw your shadow. You cannot get me. I saw your shadow. You have been defeated. Your reign of terror is over. Oh, what was the name of that show? It was like something Xavier, Warrior Angel. Oh gosh, what was the name of that show? But I did not enjoy the show. It was too weird. But I loved the way the main character talked. Like he talked like this. Like he was trying too hard to be like an action, like an action movie role. Like a late 80s, early 90s. It, like, I loved it because it was so bizarre. You are suspicious. Suspicious sand. This sand is full of hoes. I don't see any more suspicious activity from this sand. All right, let's go over here. And let's go sleepy sleeps. How dare you, sirs? I don't think you guys are gonna be spawning like right there. Jeez. Perfect strike. Come on. No D. Whew. That was a weird sound. And it scared me. What is that? Oh, it's you. You keep getting, like, saved by the water there. Okay. Let's grab the experience, I guess. Now, I did see some creepers, so we are going to be a little careful. Okay, okay, okay. And Baba Gooey. Baba Gooey again. Haha! You have been stricken. Stricken, even. You have been struck with a fiery arrow from above. Hoo-ha! No one can stop me. I am unstoppable. We're gonna torch spam the poop out of this. The poop, I say. And I say the poop. Going up and over. Ooh. Distraction. Distraction. Okay. More distractions. Jeez. Come on. Jeez. Where do you go? Good God, don't get in my face. It's not nice. And if it's anything I expect what are you? What are you called? Skeletons. Look at me. Oh, my goodness. I am a porcupine. Okay, let's grab some of you. We don't need you, but we will grab you. No, we don't need punch. We don't need a wooden hoe. Boom, 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 boom. We don't need... Don't really need any of that, really. Okay. All right, well, let's just get out of here, then. Oh... Felt like you were missing out. You didn't get an arrow in the face like all of your friends. There we go. Oh, would you look at that? It's turning out pretty nice. Pretty nice. Riding it all the way down. There we go. Okay, you're starting to grow. We don't need any of you. Well, hello.
You have died today.
Boom, boom, boom. Look at this. Let's take this. No. Okay. Go mess with the bamboo and things. Oh, that sound is just so good. Okay, it's not too bad. Okay. Go get some more dirt and or grass, and then we will hop in the Nether and make our way back. Grass is good. right, and now let's grab some loot. Oh no, I got some of the red sand. Hey, Butterfay, how are you? How is it going? It's good. I am just kind of building up an outpost area from my main base while searching for some suspicious sand and gravel. I stumbled into this mesa biome and decided to make an outpost out here. It's going well. I just got home from work. Oh, man. That's rough. Teaching has the advantage of being off all summer. So, yeah, I've just been hanging out with my kiddos. There. But, yeah, it's been so much fun. Like, they do, they love it, I love it. They just got done with summer school. And where they go to summer school at, they have an attendance incentive. So they get, like, a $100 Visa, little gift card if they have 100% attendance, which both of my daughters do. So my oldest, she's 8. She'll be 9 at the end of July. She was thinking about getting some books or some Legos. Or doing a Build-A-Bear, because that's what they've done the past couple of years, is do Build-A-Bear. My youngest, she just went through kindergarten, so she's 5. She just did kindergarten summer school. And so she'll probably want to spend her money on Build-A-Bear, which we told them that they can do whatever they want to do. So if they want to get something fun like Build-A-Bear or get some toys, that's totally fine, because, you know, that was their thing. But yeah, I dropped him off and picked him up from school every day, which was so much fun. Yeah, it's a nice little incentive for the kiddos. I don't mind it. It's like, I get when people get, like, criticized the fact that there is an attendance incentive, but, like, our kiddos didn't have to go to summer school, so, you know, my oldest is still at that age where she's young enough where she doesn't mind going to school. She likes it, like, 99% of the time, so she doesn't really, like, cause a fuss about it. My youngest was just nervous just because it's kindergarten, and it's a new place, and she has a hard time with transitions, especially, you know, with her just being her and then her age. See, no problem, especially when it's summer school, not like many kids want to be there. Yeah, I mean, it's really just to keep their brains working over the summer, so they don't regress too far. Because, like, so they've done the research, and, like, it doesn't take long for kids to regress academically. And, you know, we definitely don't want our kiddos to be in that kind of lump of the statistic. So, we definitely want them to either stay at where they were or maybe even improve over the summer. My oldest loves to read, so she actually gets in trouble sometimes because we'll catch her staying up too late reading. And by get in trouble, we just kind of go in there and be like, put your kids in another lump. Yeah, you know, not all the lumps are created equal. But yeah. No, but she, my oldest Ellie, she gets in trouble, which means we have to just tell her, like, we love that you want to stay up reading. That's so awesome. But sleep is also important, and you need to do that, too. You used to get in trouble for that, too, as a kid. Yeah, I never got in trouble for that as a kid. I would get in trouble. I had a TV in my room, and so I would get in trouble for staying up late watching TV. I would, like, turn the volume down as low as it could go and get right up close to the TV so I could hear it. And then my little brother and I figured out that you can get an adapter for headphones and plug your headphones into your TV. And so I used to do that as a kid. But I'd, like, leave one ear cup off so I could hear the steps in case my mom was coming up the stairs, even though the light of the TV was on. That way I could just, like, put the headphones down and, like, pretend to be asleep, like, on my bed or something. Life seats under the door. Yeah. And it's not like my mom never knew. Like, most of the time it was, did she want to put in the effort to yell at me in that particular instance? Like, that's, as a parent, you know, that's kind of how sometimes you have to weigh. It's like, do I have the energy right now to hold them accountable? Nope, we're going to let this be a moment where they get to feel like they have a little freedom and they get to escape the wrath of Dad. And, like, my wrath is literally just like a disappointed look. Like, I don't like yelling at all because I got yelled at a bunch as a kid. So I don't really do yelling. So my wrath is, I do a disappointed look, and my kids know that when they're in big trouble, we have what are called quiet conversations. Yeah, the good old one ear cup. Yeah. That's the worst of the disappointment with nothing else. Yeah, but I always like to tell them, like, why. Like, I'm disappointed because I said these things this many times, or I reminded you of these things, and you did not hold up your end of the bargain, kind of, like, stuff. Like, I try to make it somewhat, I always try to give an explanation, because I don't like to just tell kids to do things without giving them a reason why. Like, for me, I would be easier to talk and to do things if I knew the reason behind it. If I don't see a reason behind it and no one can explain a reason behind it, I will have no motivation to ever do it. That's how I knew I would not be good in the military. Yeah. It's just one of those things. I don't like to parent that way. It's not my jam. But my youngest, though, she will just let us know. She's like, I'm going to bed. And we're like, yes, ma'am. You do what you need to do. She's a little grump. She cracks me up, though. Like, because she is legitimately a grumpy little kid. Sometimes. Like, there are other times where she's, like, super sweet. Would, like, if she sees that you're sitting on the couch and that it's a little chilly in the living room, she'll go and, like, get a blanket and cover you up. She'll come over and sit next to me and just, like, pat my back. She's super empathetic lately. So funny, like that sometimes. Yeah, and she says some, like, crazy stuff, some, like, at times where, like, she sounds like a little grown-up. And I'm like, you're 5. Chill out. I'm like, come on. we need... We'll take this with us. Actually, no. We could just crack this open if we need it. Ooh, we might need some building blocks for the Nether, depending on where we are. But yeah, Mira is a grump sometimes. Let's see. 6, 2, 4, 5. 1, 2, 4. Oh, I put a slash. There we go. All right. My goodness. Okay. Where are we at here? Okay, we're not too far off, but I'm going to cheese this a little bit by pausing it so I can do the math quickly. That's 6, 2, 4, 5. Okay. And then divide by 8. Totally not using a calculator app. That's not me. I don't know what you're talking about. One, two, four, divided by 8. All right. Back to game. What are you at? We're not too far off. We're about what we need to be here. No. Here. That is the spot. All right. Okay. So, which way is this? West. And that's east. But we need to go west to go back to our thing. So let's try it. Not really. Like, our in-laws, my in-laws, sometimes will have us over. They're not really doing anything this year. They were hanging out with like my father-in-law was hanging out with his brother tonight, instead of, I think, doing anything tomorrow. We're not really big on fireworks. I personally am not. My kids will want to go outside and watch fireworks that other people shoot off, most likely. We've never really been big on fireworks. I'm probably going to stream at least tomorrow night, if not maybe sometime during the afternoon. Because I'm thinking about... Because I changed my streaming schedule... For July, Oh, and either it's going to be a quiet day for us or two. You know, I hope it will be quiet, but knowing my neighbors and really my town, like people are already shooting off copious amounts. They have been for a few days. Texas week long most of it. I forgot you're in Texas. How's the grid holding up there? I know it seems like Texas doing okay as far as you know. Okay, that's good. Because I know like it always seems that Texas struggles during extreme summer temperatures and extreme winter temperatures, keeping their grid going. So that's good that things are doing okay. You have solar to help offset energy for us. Oh, that's cool. So you guys have solar panels at your place? Or is it just like your county or city or part of the state? Oh, on your roof. That's cool. That's nice. I want to get solar. And it's not really against the technology itself. It's more of the industry behind a lot of it. Like, everything is so proprietary that... Oh, jeez. Okay. It's so proprietary that not a lot of panels are compatible with each other. Like a lot of the systems don't work well with each other. It seems like it's like electric cars. Everyone has their own system, kind of a thing. Proprietary systems being so prevalent everywhere. Yeah, like, it is, it's one of those things where, like, I get it. I totally get it. That's why you dislike Apple products. Yeah, and it's weird because sometimes Apple does things like, they're proprietary mostly because it... From what I understand, it was to try to disrupt like the stranglehold like IBM had on the PC industry for a while, because IBM was like the key license holder for a lot of hardware in the PC market, and so Jobs was kind of like, we want to disrupt that. Which worked, but it also came at the cost of them kind of committing the same sin. And now they're in so far that, you know, you can't go back. But luckily, a lot of the non-proprietary like software is all like, as long as you have an internet connection, things can move across, files can be moved across, and so like there's some wiggle room there, but you know that may or may not be from Apple's end. It could just be Apple's compliance with it. My biggest thing that I'm not a big fan of is the What is it? So, okay. Like electric cars, for example, there were different plugs for them. Tesla has their own. And then most of the other ones use like the same or similar. But now a lot of car manufacturers are switching to the Tesla plug. But the thing is, it's not like a US standard. So Tesla gets a cut of that integration cost, which I'm not a big fan of Musk's approach to tech products now. And so it's kind of like inventing the can and then patenting the best can opener. And then now you get a cut of every time a can is opened. I'm also not a fan. My dad works at NASA, so he's had a few problems with it for a while. Oh, wow. Well, I mean, yeah. I mean, I do not blame you at all. That is rough. Okay, so we need to go this way. The whole, like, I've often had, like, a lot of conversations with people about my dislike for Elon Musk. I'm like, but he's invented so many things. I'm like, not really. The biggest thing that you could say he had a pretty big hand in is PayPal. And the moment that became, like, a viable product, he sold it off. Twitter also has also not approved your opinion of him. It's like, you know, I thought at first, what harm could he do? Like, Twitter was already kind of a cesspool, and I was like, honestly, how much worse could it be? And boy, was I wrong. But like, on my following tab, I hate being wrong, especially about stuff like that, where you're like, I'm lowballing you and you still manage to disappoint me, kind of a thing. Like, I knew I aimed for to have low expectations, and I was still disappointed. No, but my following page has been mostly like, And I don't know if it is a, like, I am certain it is kind of like the reinforcement of a lot of different things. The bar's on the floor, and here we are, limbo dancing in hell. I love that. My following page has become kind of run rampant with a lot of either anti-Semitic accounts or like porn bot accounts, and like that's not why I go to Twitter. And I'm like, and I don't like any of those kind of tweets. That is not my bag. And I don't usually, like, I don't even interact with tweets of like that subject, unless I'm in direct opposition, like unless I respond with direct opposition to something like that. And so it's really worrisome, because like at first I was like, am I interacting in a way that Twitter thinks that I want more of that? Like, I had to be like, am I like harboring some deep-seated prejudice that I just have not unpacked yet? And I really looked, like, I really sat, like, looked at myself. I was like, am I doing that? And I really don't think so. I try to be very aware on that kind of stuff and really reflect on that and make sure I'm not participating in that kind of nonsense. But it still weirds me out that, like, it's even there. It's weird for you too sometimes. Yeah, I don't get it. Like, I just kind of sit on my For You. maybe the people you follow, cause, or we follow, because I see tweets they see sometimes. Yeah, but it'll show, like, if they interacted with them. Like, oh, this person retweeted, or this person liked. Which is what I thought that was. But I'm like, most of the people that I follow aren't those kind of people either. So, like, it was really bugging me. Like, I really thought, I was like, do I have some explaining to myself to do? Okay. Gotta go. Family just got home from trip, so we'll try to catch tomorrow. All right, man. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Have fun, stay cool, be safe, especially with the holiday and everything. Good rest of my stream. Thank you. I will definitely try. I'm gonna try to find my way back to my my base. We're gonna see how that works. That's the biome that my base Nether portal is in. All right. I do not like this. Okay, so what we're gonna do, not do that. We're gonna bridge this thing, and we're gonna see if we can get over to the trees, and then work our way down. That's what we're gonna do. So close. Let's do this. Ha ha! I have found a way to cheat the system. I feel very proud of myself on this one. Very, very proud. Boom. Ha 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 Jesus, scared me so much. Jesus. What? Good God. Oh. Those sounds are killing me. Where am I at? I've got to be getting close here. Hoglin sound just kills me. Digging up is not smart while you're in the nether. Where are we at now? Boom. Okay. Okay. This is why we build nether hubs and take down our coordinates. I don't even think I'm in the right biome. Alright, hold on a second. Let me look and see if I have this written down somewhere. Okay. Where do I have this at? No. No. Okay. I do not have it written down. There we go. Okay. I see a skelly, and I will shoot, said Skelly. You are down, Skelly man. I don't like how many gas I hear. Bubbling lava. It's bubbling. Come on. How dare you? Okay. Hopefully I'm getting closer, because, oh man. Are you for real? Netherrack, right here. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Okay. Ooh. Holy jeez. That was ridiculous. Come on. Come on. All right. I found it. I was so excited. I found it. Oh, that makes me so happy. Let's see if I can shoot these guys. Ha ha! Ha ha! Oh, come on. Get the little guy. Come on, little guy. Come on, little guy. Come on, little guy. Oh, you are so. Got you. All right. Okay. Let's throw. We could throw you in here. You in there, you in there. Probably put you here. Oh, no, no, no. I want you. So let's take you guys. Let's take you guys. All right. And we got this. We got this. Yes. Making it home safe. It just feels so good. You can go there. You can go there. You can go there. Ancient debris. I didn't bring any of the stuff. But that's okay. Because we made it back. And we have a slightly faster way to get there through the Nether. And I actually have the Nether portals. Excuse me. Nether coordinates. Overworld and Nether. Coordinates, so we'll be able to find it a lot faster. So let me do this. Throw myself into AFK time. Throw myself over into chat time. So we can get ready to go and do a raid. A raid. Let's see. Let's go back. Let's see. Who is... Oh, hi. It's Kai is streaming. Let's go raid. Miss Hi, it's Kai. But yeah, thank you guys again for hanging out with me. Special thanks to Grid. Special thanks to Butterfay. Thank you guys for hanging out and chatting. Check me out on the socials. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, TikTok, here on Twitch, all at Mr. Retro. I even have a Discord. You can go on my bio to, or yeah, go on my homepage and find that there. But thank you guys again so much for watching. All that stuff's all at Mr. Retro. That's MMRRETRO. That's two M's, two R's, ETRO. Thank you guys again. Bye-bye.